Project Economy coverage now, and more cuts in store for the Pajaro Valley School District. The district has had to make millions of dollars in cuts over the past several years, but still, it's $5.5 million in the red. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live in our Salinas newsroom with a look at what's on the chopping block now.
Aaron, you know, they just cut nearly $6 million from the budget just before the holidays. Now they're facing millions more in cuts because of the governor's recently updated budget projections. We're talking $5.5 million in cuts across the board that will be decided at tonight's meeting. We're talking possibly cutting more class size reduction programs, so all classes would be 30 students for every teacher. That would cut 21 full-time positions, saving over $800,000. There's the possibility of eliminating positions from all departments, high school counselors, athletic directors, administrative positions, to custodial services. And board members may also look to cut in health care benefits, issue work furloughs, and salary rollbacks. Action News spoke with business manager Mary Hart last week about the impending cuts.
It's getting more and more difficult to deal with. Honestly, when we heard the news, it was just like, where and how and is this even possible? You are destroying the education of the children. There's no way to run a business like this.
The district has had to make many difficult cuts, in all about $48 million over the past 6 to 7 years. And this $5.5 million is just in the general fund. We just spoke with Superintendent Dorma Baker earlier, and she tells us there are going to be more cuts in the categorical funding. That means more layoffs for teachers and for classified workers, though she couldn't specify exactly how many jobs are on the line. Aaron.
For a small district, $5.5 million is a lot of money. Thank you, Stephanie. The cuts will be decided at tonight's meeting. That's at 7 o'clock. They'll be finalized at the next board meeting on February 17th. Meantime, all layoffs have to be final decisions made by March 15th for teachers. Also, that 45 days before the end of the school year, all those decisions will have to be made for classified employees.